Hey everyone, it's Andre. I hope you're doing well. Today I want to talk to you about Triggers, the new feature from RuneScape Maker. It allows you to show and hide graphics after click events, when specific conditions are met. For example, when you need something to happen only when the player has specific objects in their inventory. Or in this case, to have the door open only when 3-card readers are activated. Let me show you how. First, be sure to place the card readers and the card that's gonna activate them. Duplicate each card reader. The second version is going to be invisible at first, but appear when the player uses the card. If you watched the previous tutorials, this is something you should be able to do. You've got to add the card to the inventory and make sure that on click on a card reader, while selecting the card, it will hide itself and show the activated version. This is the result of how things should look like. The card goes to the inventory, and when you use it on a card reader, an activated version appears. So, this works fine, but now there's a way to detect when all card readers were activated. I'll add an invisible open door behind the closed door, and the goal will be to make it appear. You can make this happen using triggers. There are 4 types of conditions for a trigger. In this case, you want it to be the activated card readers being visible in the room. And the result will be to show the open door, and to hide the closed door version, and the lock. See how simple it is? And now, when you use the card in all card readers, the door opens. This was a really simple tutorial, just to show you how it works, but the possibilities are endless. It simplifies game creation like never before. I hope you liked it, but please let me know if you have any questions, and I'll see you on the next video. Bye!